Welcome to slave ship 909, en route to pyramid. You have been assessed, and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself, take a straight position beneath your feet. At Pyramid, a new life awaits you, free from the random hazards of the wild. Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning. Temperature critical. Structural integrity 30%.
Where are you going? here, stuff you took away from me.
I can't talk to you, it's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
Slave 6B58 is assisting escaping prisoner. Level 1 infraction. Command, terminate Slave 6B58.
Please!
Escape pod 8 launched. 7 pods remaining.
My ride. At least I can get my gear back.
One pod remaining.
Warning. Oh, come on. Come on, you idiot. Move it.
Warning.
Come on.
Impact in 20 seconds.
Like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me?
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
You! You man, stop! It works. Come here, move away from me.
Oh. What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband. So it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh! Why?
I need your help. I come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't give me a mech's will, that's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Stay with me.
Hey, what the hell is all this stuff I can see?
headband to give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's like it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
Pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going?
Who are all these people?
Who cares?
This must have been some kind of gathering point.
Is this the way out? I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep Max out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it?
Be careful!
Voice down. They could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Oh.
Shit.
Ah!
Keep out of the way. Let me deal with this.
We could get out through here. Can you move this?
Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. Two wheels and an engine.
Look at this place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
It's so sad. Wonder what happened to them all.
Signal! You get back, okay?
No, I can't. can't.
Do as I say. Daniel. I gotta find a way to take him out. If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
Let's go.
Okay. I think we can go this way. Pulse. My father gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away. The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site. Draw their attention. Then you make a run for it.